saw the entire season yesterday. Dang, you got lucky. You got to watch the entire season for $5.99. How do I fix that? That's crazy. This is what you're talking about today. I'm on my way to set, y'all. I ain't come over here to talk about nobody's business. I came on here for some inspiration. Inspiration to deal with these goddamn kids. Guys, to wine taste test for my own bottle of wine. So make sure y'all get ready to support. I said we should have put my face on it, but they said a stripper on the pole because that's how wine makes you feel. But I think wine makes you feel like the mom, not a stripper on a pole. Myself, I would love to do that. Let's do that this week. Let's do that this week. And I'll show you guys what I learned in a couple days. No, it could be blue and it could be Dre. I just felt it yesterday. Send this back. This is not what I ordered. Y'all trying to trick me. I wish you could meet the baby. You gonna be excited when I get to meet the baby one day. Hopefully he ain't grown. Yes, I changed the lips because y'all said he was not giving. Show. Just reach out to Bree, my assistant, if you're local. We love you. Almost every single person on my show was either a fan of the show or a friend or family of one of us. So Bree, my assistant, was a fan of the family, and she is absolutely amazing. So I believe the best people are found from within, who already know what's going on, so I ain't got to bring them up to speed. They just already know who everybody is and what everybody got going on or what everybody's problem is. I know, it's too early to be getting drunk, but I got to figure this thing out, so I'm just waiting on Callie to pull up to help me. Hopefully she don't come in here too ghetto. This ain't the place for that. We'll see. You guys can go watch it on the show this Sunday. You know, we shoot and roll, so this will be on Sunday's episode. So if y'all want to help me with this wine thing, you have time. Go subscribe. Love y'all. I'm pulling up. Peace.